पद्मधराजदाक्षी विश्वप्रिय विश्वमूलगोड़े तत्पादपद्मं वही सन्निधस्थ महालक्ष्मी नमः स्वाहा स्वाहा व्यासा पद्मदत्ता विभूतिलक्ष्मीगणी पद्मभद्राजदाक्षी गंभीरा कुलवदराजा सुप्रवस्त्रोत्रिया लक्ष्मी नित्यगणेन्द्रमणिकणकसिद्धाभिषेकमुपैः नित्यासा पद्मदा यजमानस्य वसदुद्ग्रहे सर्वमाङ्गल्ययुक्त स्वाहा जगदीश्वरां आदिलक्ष्मी स्वाहा सर्वमंगलमांगल्ये श्री सर्वार्थसाधके कर्म्ये त्र्यम्बके देवी नारायण नमोस्तुते स्वाहा महादेव्ये च विद्महे वृत्तिपत्रे च धीमहि तन्नो आदिलक्ष्मी प्रचोदयात् स्वाहा श्रीवत्सस्वायुष्यमारोग्यमाविधा शोभमानं महीयते धान्यं धनं पशुं भोगोत्तरलाभं फलसंवत्सरं दीर्घमायुः स्वाहा ओम सहस्रवाद्वादृष्टुल पुरुषेदेतमुन्सर्पम् यद्भूतं यच्च मह्यम् उदामदत्तश्रेष्ठानः यदन्ये नो द्रोहति येतावानस्य महिमा अलोजायां सपूर्णा पादोऽस्य विश्वाभूतानि त्रिपादस्यावृतं दिवि त्रिभो उदयपूर्णः पादोऽस्येषामवात्मनः पदो विश्वं यक्रामते सासनानसने अभि तस्मानात् निराणि जायिता
विराजोऽधिपूर्णः संवृतराज्यं पशुविस्ताविचक्रेमयज्ञाने आरण्यां द्राव्यार्चये तस्माद्यज्ञास्तर्पकुतः त्रिजस्सामान्यतीरे चन्दांसीतीरे तस्माद् यजस्तस्माजायन्ता तस्मात्तस्माजायन्ता एकेतो भयात् स्वाहा गावो वेदिरे तस्माद् तस्माज्जाता अजामय स्वाहा यत्पुरुषं जगतो कथिताव्यकल्पयन् मुहर्जिमस्य को भागो स्वाहा काहूरु पादा उच्चयते ब्राह्मणस्य मुखमासीत् बाहूराजन्यकृत स्वाहा ऊरु रद्द्वेष्या पद्भ्यां सूत्रो जायता स्वाहा चंद्रमा मनसो जातः सक्षो सूर्यो अजायता मुखारिन्द्र साकृच प्राणाद्वायुरदाय स्वाहा नाभ्यासि अंतरिक्षम समवर्धतादि तथा लोकान्दर्पयन् स्वाहा वेदागमेदं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमदत्त्वाय स्वाहा सर्वाणि रूपाणि चित्रतीरः नामानि कृत्वा विवदन्निदास्ते स्वाहा दादा भ्रष्टा जमुदा जगारः चक्रत्र विद्वान् दत्तस्वरः स्वाहा तमेवं विद्वान् अमृतैकभवति नान्यपन्थायणाय विद्यते स्वाहा यज्ञेन यज्ञमेतत् देवाः पाणिधर्माणि प्रथमान्यासन् ये घटाः महिमा सन्ति स्वाहा यत्र पूर्वे साध्यासन्ति देवाः स्वाहा अभ्यसम्भूतप्रदिव्यरसाश्च विश्वकर्मणः समवर्धतादि यत्र सृष्टा विश्वद्रूपमेति स्वाहा तत्पुरुषस्य विश्वमाजानमग्रे वेदागमेदं पुरुषं महान्तम् आदित्यवर्णं तमतः स्वाहा त्वमेवं विद्वान् अमृत इह भवदे नान्यपन्धार यदेनाय स्वाहा प्रजापतिश्च निरभ्ये अन्नः अजायमानो मुदा विजायते स्वाहा तस्य दीदा परिजानन्ति योनिम् परिचीना मदमच्छन्ति वेदत स्वाहा यो देवेभ्यो आदपति यो देवानां पुरोहित स्वाहा नारायणाय
So please pray. This is the time of prayers.
இப்போது லட்சுமி ஸ்ரீ சூக்தம் கடைசியா பண்ணுவோம். இப்போது வந்து அஷ்டலட்சுமி ஹோமம் அப்படிங்கிறதுனால ஸ்ரீ சூக்தம் முன்னாடி பண்ணிட்டு அவருடைய நாராயணன் சொல்லக்கூடிய புருஷ சூக்தத்தை
Normally in all the other homams, as you know, we will start with Ganapati homam. Any other homam we are doing, being it Navagraha homam or Rudra homam, we will start with Ganapati and end with Sri Suktam, that is invoking Mahalakshmi. Since this Ashtalakshmi, Adilakshmi homam, being Mahalakshmi himself, we are doing Purusha Suktam. Purusha means Lord Narayana. So we have been doing Purusha Suktam at the end of the homam instead of Sri Suktam because Mahalakshmi is already present. So we are inviting Lord Narayana to Agni and give the darshan. Both Narayana and Mahalakshmi is giving the darshan to you. Now we are going to do the prayers for everyone who has been witnessing this ceremony and the sponsors, yajamanas, sponsors are yajamanas. The name and nakshatra which we have been pronounced during sankalpa, it means we are offering the puja and this yajna completely to the benefit of the yajamanas and the yajamanas will get 100% boons and blessings from Adilakshmi today. And whoever is participating and witnessing this homam can do the prayers and sponsors also please do the prayers now. Now we are going to do the Purna Udhi ritual. Purna Udhi means the final aartis with the yajna materials. We will take your prayers in Sukshma. Please pray. Please pray, we will take the prayers along with the Purnahuti materials. We will take your prayers. So please pray for 2 minutes. Whatever prayers you have been doing, we will now go to the lotus feet of Goddess Mahalakshmi. Goddess Mahalakshmi will take your prayers along with these prasadams, along with the Purnahuti materials.
Om Purnahuti Muttamam Jagodi Sarvam Vai Purnahuti Sarvam Ekaprodi Adoyam Vai Purnahuti Asyam Eva Pradididhati
and this way. very moment, all the grace of Adilakshmi will go to these sponsors, Hero Bachchani and family, Suraprajo Sai Pravin family, Manju Mangal Nayantara and family, Sushil Katka and family, Bhargava Admuri and family, Henna Letta and family, Jose Roman and family, Premadis Lekhi and family. Thank you very much. Now we are going to do the prarthana. You need to do the namaskaram process. We will pronounce three mantras. Every mantra, when it's pronounced, you need to fall down facing east or north direction. This is your first mantra, fall down to east or north
direction.
This mantra is Moola Mantra of Adilakshmi.
Slokam, abdinu solalam.
You can also call this as slogan.
Dibujanche.
So please fall down to the ground now.
Sabhayam Vardhan Pitaham Pushpa Mala Dharam Devim Ambujachana Samastitaham Pushpa Torana Samudra Mandala Manditaham Sarva Lakshana Samyuktaham Sarva Vana Pushitaham Pitaham Vardhan Gude Charu Vandanam Sattanedim Samayuktaham Vastayo Deepasaktim సౌందర్య నిలయా ఆదిలక్ష్మీం మహం భజే ఇరు కరంగల్
సో
ఇరండు కైగల్
సో ఆదిలక్ష్మి హాస్ టూ హ్యాండ్స్
అవయ వరదగస్తం అదావది
ఆది కావి నిగా కైగా యాసి పోస్చర్ విత్ టూ హ్యాండ్స్ సో గివింగ్ వన్ పోస్చర్ విత్
అవయ వరదగస్తం
అవయ అవయ అనదర్ పోస్చర్ విత్
వరదగస్తం
వరద
వరద వరం కొడుకరా
That is giving the boon.
यार वो लोग सरना नहीं रहा रोड़ा अब वो लोग क्यों बारे में उठ रहा है ना अभी अपना
स्टाफ Whoever is surrendering to her, she will give the blessings instantly.
कामा ही पूरी बिचे देख रहा है.
She is sitting in the lotus flower.
मालर तोड़ने मालर छोड़ा पड़ता है.
So she is encircled, is circumvented with all the flower. flowers and
all
the lotus flowers.
अड़गल्ला गुरुंदी अभी इंदा आदिलक्ष्मी
She is embodiment of all the beauty of the world.
Yedil Matka Abhidam Suriyaval.
She is having a very good
Iruguramu.
She has very good
Alavadi Raja Krida.
Maguda. That means Krida. She has
a Raja Darbar.
She is having a Raja Darbar.
Iruguramu Deema Sakti Kalai Kuda. Vaitirupavai Iruguramu Deema Sakti.
She has two sides on her. The Sakti of Deepa, the Deepa Alangara, the lamp.
That is Adilakshmi's Amsam.
This is the form of Adilakshmi.
Now
we are going to do the second mantra. Please fall down to the ground facing east or north direction.
Namo Astu Kamala Kamala Laye Yajnanakya Mubhavidaha Santanadi Vasananda Dumarahi Jadiyam Bhaje
This is the third mantra.
Okay, one. In the Ashtanga Adilakshmi order.
This is a very important Adilakshmi mantra.
Sumana Sambandita Sundari Madhavi Sandra Sarodhari Hema Maye Sumana Sambandita Sundari Madhavi Sandra Sarodhari Hema Maye మునికడమండిత మోక్షప్రదాయిని మునికడమండిత మోక్షప్రదాయిని మంజులవాసిని వేతనుతే పంకజవాసిని దేవసుభూజిత పంకజవాసిని దేవసుభూజిత సత్తునవర్షిని శాంతియుతే జయ జయ హే మధు సుదన కామిని జయ జయ హే మధు సుదన కామిని ఆదిలక్ష్మీ సదా పాదయమా జయ జయ మధు సుదన కామిని ఆదిలక్ష్మీ జయ సదా పాదయమా బాబాని జన్మాడు ప్రసంది ప్రదక్షిణం పదే పదే ప్రదక్షిణ నమస్కారం సమర్పయామి
ప్రదక్షిణం stand up and do the complete circle of your own self.
Namari, itu slogan itu kerana itu Lakshmi itu.
There are 8 slogans for 8 Lakshmis.
Mudahlah, Adi Lakshmi itu slogan punya mulai kerana.
So we have. You have now listened for Adi Lakshmi sloga.
Parisyaha ini Lakshmiyum.
So please see, witness all the 8 Mahalakshmi Rupas. We have given the schedule inside from home page and also watch the live TV page in vedicbooks.com and also please be active on our Facebook page. If you haven't liked us, please like us and subscribe us in Facebook. We will announce the schedules.
Sarvamangala Mangalye Sri Sarvartha Sarthake Sarvamangala Tirumati Devi Narayani Namostute Adi Lakshmi Namaha Samasta Aparadha Marchamartham Sarvamangala Prapyartham Karpoora Nirantaram Jyotihi Lakshmim Chira Samudra Raja Dalayam Sitanga Dameswari
So please take the blessings of Adi Lakshmi. So we are feeling coldness because Mahalakshmi is the cold. Even though the Agni is there, we are feeling very cold in this Yajna hall because of Mahalakshmi's presence. So now this is and in the Kalasa also it is like freezing cold. Even it is near the Agni, it is this Kalasa, believe it or not, it is freezing cold because Mahalakshmi is very represent cold nature because Mahalakshmi represent Venus. Venus and Moon is water form, Mahalakshmi is water form and she is a very cold form and she can give you the boon. This already the Kalasa is the water is having Adi Lakshmi is there in this Kalasa in the water. We have transferred from Agni as per process of Vedic ritual to this Kalasa. So we are going to spray this across this temple hall. The same auspiciation will come to your house. Please get the blessing from Lord Mahalakshmi, Lord Mahalakshmi in the form of Adi Lakshmi.
Devasyatvas vidam prasavem asvinor bhagubhyam ushnavasta abhyam.
So this is the flowers, bananas and coconuts we have offered to the god and we have rakshai from the yagna. We have rakshai, please take it. And this is the prasadam which we have offered. This is sweet kesari. So Mahalakshmi is like sweet very much, so we offered sweet kesari.
Bhaktrabje bhagya lakshmi.
So he is now blessing all the sponsors who has been made this ritual to happen.
Bhaktrabje bhagya lakshmi kanada kamale sarvada dhanya lakshmi dodhande veera lakshmi hridaya sarjite purna karan lakshmi sarvange saukhya lakshmi sarja ramaguna adambare kirti lakshmi
जिप्वाग्रे सत्यलक्ष्मी भावदु दबगुणा सर्व साम्राज्य लक्ष्मी अष्ट लक्ष्मी कृपा कटाक्ष बल सिद्धि रस्तु आदि लक्ष्मी प्रसाद
सो इज ब्लेसिंग ऑल द स्पॉन्सर्स दैट कंप्लीट आदि लक्ष्मी ब्लेसिंग्स एंड बोन्स विल गो टू द यजमानस द स्पॉन्सर्स ऑफ टुडे टुडे यज्ञ थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर जॉइनिंग दिस यज्ञ Next live public homams will be Siddhi Ganapati on Sunday. Tomorrow we are planned for Dumavadi and Saturn Rahu homam, but due to some kala factors, due to some time factors, we need to postpone Dumavadi. The energy of Dumavadi needs to be there in different dates. And we need to postpone that Dumavadi to the next week. We will announce the Dumavadi Dasamara Vidya Dumavadi Homam. It is a very important homam which represents Kedu. She is controlling Kedu planet. So Kedu planet need a different energy by itself. So by seeing the planetary motions, we are postponing it to next week. We will announce the dates when the Dumavadi homam is there. Apart from Dumavadi, there is another homam for Dasamara Vidya sponsors, which is the activation of all the 10 Mahavidyas, starting from Bhairavi, Bhuneshwari, Matangi. We have done Bhairavi first, which is representing our Lagna. We have done Matangi, Sun, which is representing Sun, Bhuneshwari, Moon, Bagalamudi, Mars, Tupurusundari Sodakshi, Mercury, Tara Devi, Jupiter, Veeran Kamala Devi, Venus, Veeran Chinnamasta Homam last week. That is, we have done Mahakali representing Saturn, and then we have done Chinnamasta Homam representing Rahu, and the next homam that is due is Dumavadi, which is representing Kedu. So we need to postpone it considering few factors. So we are postponing to next week, and there is an activation homam of all the 10 Mahavidyas. There are 10 Mahavidya activation process that is meant only for the sponsors. So I will announce it. I hope you need to just pay another 1 year yagna. If you are interested, you can pay. I think it's good if you pay for that, because you have done all the 10 Mahavidyas. So once you have decided, you can decide the date. I will send a mail formally to all the sponsors of Dasamara Vidya. We can flexibly, mutually come out a date, and in that date we will do the activation process. But in doing the activation process, you need to observe complete fasting without eating any grains. You need to have only milk and nuts. So you need to come out with one date which we can do the activation process of Dasamara Vidya. So after Dasamara Vidya activation is completed, we will send you the prasadams to your address. Wherever you are, we will send the Dasamara Vidya prasadam to all the sponsors. And next homam is on Sunday, the 5th Ganapati of Vijay Varsha, among 54 different Ganesha Rupa homams which we are doing. 5th Ganapati we are doing on Sunday. That is Siddhi Vinayaka Bhuja Homam. Siddhi means the intelligent, the highest form of intelligence and wisdom. So it's a very important Ganapati form, a very important form. All the 4 Vijay Varsha Ganesha Homam sponsors, you need to definitely attend this Yagna. Hero Bachani, Sai Praveen, Manju Mangal Nayantara, and Susil Katka. You need to attend the Sunday Sri Siddhi Vinayaka Homam. So signing off now, Navaneet Krishna. Today it is good if you offer some banana to the cows, because and pray on the back of the cow, touch the back of the cow and pray, because Mahalakshmi, as you know, she is very much present in the back of the cow, and donate some bananas to the cows today. Thank you very much for making this ritual happen, and I will meet you again on Sunday morning at 5:30. Thank you very much.